Mais Salon People aime, on a dos, on a couché, couché, for the up and down. Descends, Alpha Side du Bangoua, et better les poussins capu sens dans les capu word. This evening time, I see a press release where the All People's Congress Political Party, what they call APC, pull about the Auditor General, Mrs. Taylor Pierce, a report where he sent to Parliament on how they handle the Ebola couple. I tell the Almighty God thank you. In that press release, the APC then talk about the Anti-Corruption Commission, where now the statutory instrument and the way me want talk about this evening. And in this statement, I go tell una usai the idea come out, and I go give una a short history about the Anti-Corruption Commission, and I go prove to una say it is now a mere shadow of informer self. The intention where the government and the people of Sierra Leone been get, where they create the Anti-Corruption Commission, they don't lose some. Now, let's go into details. The idea for formulate the Anti-Corruption Commission been come out from former President Alhaji Ahmad Tidjane Kabah. Let God must give the blessing, Usai Ledom. He been get that idea there because one of the property the way APC left for we the people of Sierra Leone, na corruption, widespread corruption, we affect every fabric of we development. So where President Kabaka come, he been think and believe say, if we want for go before, if Ingo able for put the country on a better footing, only if he fight corruption. So he go to the British government through one the agency. He explain to them this problem and he encourage them for make the effort for set up this commission by using the Hong Kong model. Then come, they help them, then create finance, then create funds for them. Now, when then carry the act go parliament, who said then go discuss them properly, they agree, say the Anti-Corruption Commission go investigate case they would bring unto them about fraud or any form of corruption where public officials then go mix pan. And when they get sufficient evidence for proof say yes, corruption don't take place, then go take that case there, then carry and go to the Attorney General in office. Because the Attorney General in office, now there you get experts them, trained and qualified lawyer them, we go look at the case and see the merit of the case and charge the people them where them for charge go court. The term where them carry that act they go parliament, we present President, His Excellency Ernest Bai Koroma, now be member of parliament, now he now be the minority leader. They all participate in that discussion day. Then discuss them properly. At the end of the day, parliament pass them, President Kabah sign them. From where the anti-corruption begin, the commission open a salon to now, they don't get four chairman them. The chairman, now the head of the board. Now he they preside over the operations of the commission. They don't get Professor Joko Smart, when a lawyer of a very, very long standing, he gets a very distinguished record. They don't get Mr. Val Collier, where na be senior civil servant, sober-minded administrator. They also don't get Mr. Abdul Tijan Cole, where him now under APC they even can appoint him. Mr. Tijan Cole now sober lawyer. He got a distinguished record. He advised them on the way where they been buy generator for provide electricity. They not listen to Mr. Tijankoli advice. And when a man we want for keep in pride and in dignity intact, he just left the work suffer a commodity. Now President Kouma pick Mr. Joseph Kamara as chairman of the Anti-Corruption Commission. I don't know what you're waiting President Kouma be look for. I don't know what are the criteria will be set for pick Mr. Joseph Kamara as chairman of the commission there. But one thing I know, now that Mr. Joseph Kamara not to be the most suitable person for that sensitive position there. I no go can talk in record na public. I no go do that. But one thing I know, now that the way and manner where them pick somebody for all office, then get a work, and the character of that person there, it go determine how the person will perform. And for prove that, from where Mr. Joseph Kamara be chairman of the Anti-Corruption Commission, I go and let him can tell we what he waiting he don't do. We don't show say yes, he committed towards fighting corruption. Because the only thing we know now that if he don't charge some people and go court, where he say he gets sufficient evidence for show say them people and they corrupt. At the end of the day, nothing no come out by that case there. Them people and they, some of the old sensitive position now in the country. If I lie, I swear to Momo Konte. We all know in case about involvement by that timber business. Where one international cable television station be show to the one old world. Again, I no one go into them details and they now una already know what they talk about. Because the Anti-Corruption Commission don't prove to we say they don't walk away from the intention where the people mean get where they create them. It not gonna make any sense. It not gonna pay with any dividend if they take that case they way the Auditor General don't care go parliament send unto the Anti-Corruption Commission. It not go commode till no go commode. So therefore, once again, I de emphasize that may then take that report there. We don't show criminal act. We don't show say Santibokiat, they don't thief the country money. Let them care and go to the director of public prosecutions because in a lawyer of a long standing, the experience we get, Joseph Kamara no get him. In go look at the case by merit and I show say he go care and go before a court of competent jurisdiction. And the one day where they go find out, say, guilty, but that serious crime day, then go jail them. APC then try, man or life partner, then try for manufacture a defense in the press release. But you know what? They're not going to able to defend themselves. Because corruption, na part of their own DNA. They use corruption, say, then take and make a political philosophy. We say, outside and tie cow, nade if for eat grass. And one APC administration to another, then clearly they manifest that. So that attempt for clear the aid, we not even pay attention to that. The only thing where me and all them people away Lex alone they advocate for, now for me then take that report, care and go to the director of public prosecution, we get the competence for handle that case there. Let him in return can go na Kotos, make them go find them people and guilty and open Pademba Road and fling them inside there. Then blant each couple, bumping, nothing, don't know come up behind there. But this one, they're not go able to do. To borrow the words of President Ernest Bai Koroma, we're gonna change the way we will do business. We have to put the interests of the country above political affiliations, above old school ties, above all the other things them where they make we not go before. This na new year. The essence of celebrating a new year. Now for me, you look yourself, you examine yourself, for see them things the way you be do last year when all right. This year you go change them. You go take corrective measures. Once again, I thank una all for una attention. May God bless Sierra Leone and its people.